Hello, YouTubes. Got a new friend on YouTube that called one of my beats whack, and I don't know if that's a good thing or if it's a bad thing. where do you get off calling somebody's beat whack? Now, it might be cool, I don't know, and if it's not, I don't care. I thought I would, in the spirit of that little comment on my video blogs, I thought I would just play a little improvisation on the Rocky song from the new movie Rocky. If you've seen it, I've seen it. I've already watched it 3 times with my friends, different ones, of course, but I like the movie. Pumps me up. I get out of the theater and I'm ready to jam, and not a lot of movies can do that to me. I'm going to play my little beat going in the background. I'm going to play my keys up in the foreground and jam away, and if the camera cuts off, I'm just going to leave it be. Oh no. What's up? Camera didn't cut off, so I get to sign off. See y'all later. Hope you get pumped up on that beat. Peace out.